Of the 600,000 children infected with AIDS during the year 2000, 550,000 of them were African. 90% of the world's orphans live in sub-Saharan Africa. 40% of African children work an average of 9 hours a day, 7 days a week. Many of them support themselves by prostitution or are subjected to various sorts of slavery.